What is the rhythm? Any clue to the specific type of tachycardia? This ECG shows a narrow QRS tachycardia at a rate of around 180 per minute. No P waves are seen to precede the QRS complexes. Then it has to be taken as a supraventricular tachycardia. Close scrutiny of the tracing shows probable negative P waves after the QRS complex in lead 2 marked by red arrow. They are called pseudo S waves produced by retrograde P waves. This pattern can be seen in atrioventricular nodal reentrant tachycardia or AVNRT. Here the RP is shorter than PR from the retrograde P to the next R wave, qualifying for the short RP tachycardia of the slow fast variety of AVNRT. There are other causes also for short RP tachycardia. In the slow fast variety, an atrial ectopic beat is conducted down the slow pathway as it finds the fast pathway refractory after the previous sinus beat. It may be noted that the slow AV nodal pathway recovers fast while fast pathway recovers next. This feature is seen in those with dual AV nodal physiology. The sudden increase in PR interval after an atrial ectopic beat or an atrial extra stimulus during electrophysiology study is known as PR jump. PR jump has to be more than 50 milliseconds to be significant. The atrial ectopic beat gets conducted back into the atrium through the fast pathway, which has recovered by this time, producing an echo beat. The R waves in V1 marked by green arrow are a bit too tall to be called as the corresponding pseudo R, but the R waves in AVR are of the size usually seen with pseudo R marked by black arrow. The taller R wave in V1 could be because there is an element of incomplete right bundle branch block due to the fast rate, phasic aberrant conduction. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.